make them for all ages. Warming up the hips here. So you like to start in the quadruped position. All right, your hands are directly underneath your shoulders. Elbows stay tight. All right, ankle and dorsiflexion. Push your ankle down like so. All right, first one we got the fire hydrant. Gets everything flat, but you bring out in a fire hydrant position. That knee just goes straight out. Decrease chance of injury, reduces pain. All right, we'll see you at Champions.